このロッテマリーンズはずっと5位6位 B クラスにずっと入ってたのに、ボビーが1年やってすぐ2位になったでしょ。
そら
10年ぶりの A クラスに入ったのに、広岡さんと何がうまくいかなかった
の？ It was a very difficult time. I think、the idea that I was not going to be in charge of the baseball team、mm-hmm. and that the Mets had an opportunity at the major leagueReally confused my decision. And I、talked to Hiroka-san and decided I should not come back for the second year.